channel. Today I'm going to share with you my recipe for a burger steak and a spaghetti a la Jollibee. It's my version, okay? So make sure you've got your pen and paper with you and you can write down the ingredients, okay? So I'll start. First, for the burger steak muna tayo, okay? For the burger steak, I have prepared minced beef. It's about 1 kilo, 1 to 1.5 kilo, you can do that, okay? 1 kilo of minced beef, okay? Wash. And then, I've got about 1.5 tablespoon of onion powder. I like more onions on the burger steak. So 1.5 tablespoon of onion powder. And then I've also got 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. Okay? And then paminta, pepper, at your own taste. So I'll say maybe half a tablespoon this one. And then I put a little bit of parsley just for yung sa amoy lang niya. So maybe I would add, I don't measure it, I'll just pour like that. So maybe a few drops like that. Okay, I'll show you later anyway. And then salt. Alright, first is I've washed my hands already, so make sure your hands are all clean, okay? So first I'll add, okay, first I'll add my garlic onions muna. Oh, it's up to you anyway. So onion powder, and then after the onion powder, the garlic powder. Okay, mix. I'll help with it. And then paminta, pepper. And continue mixing it, and then a bit of parsley. Tadali, nahachi ako sa amoy ng pepper. Sorry guys. Alright, parsley, a bit of parsley. Okay. Drop lang. Kaya na bahala. Yan. Okay na sa akin yun. Tapos mix ko lang siya. Mix very, very well. Keep mixing it, okay? Keep mixing it. And then after you mix it well, i-shape niyo siya like a burger. Okay? Alright guys, so I'll show you how to make the patty using your bare hands. Make sure your hands are all clean, okay? So, round it. I've mixed all the meat already. Round it. Grab a piece like this, okay? Put it in your palm like that and just press it down like this, okay? And make it just a shape of like a burger. Shape like a burger. See? Shape like a burger. Yan. Okay. And then, another one, I'll show you. I've made a few already. Para mas mabilis. Okay. Made a few. My last one. Okay. Again, press it on your bare hands like that. Okay. And then, make a ball. Yan. Bilog, bilog. And then, press it with your bare hands. And then, just reshape it. Yung parang patty talaga siya, burger patty talaga siya. Okay? Press nyo lang ganun. Okay. Alright. Okay. So, ayan. I've made a few for tonight's dinner for the family. And for the gravy niya, you have to prepare at least a cup or a cup and a half of white mushroom. Okay? It depends sa inyo. Kung gusto nyo maraming mushroom, then you can add more. This one is about a cup and a half of mushroom. Okay? Kasi medyo marami yung meat ko. And then, I've also kuhan yung fresh milk. Okay? Fresh milk para sa sauce niya mamaya. Okay? Fresh milk, this is about a cup of fresh milk. Wait. I'll show you. A cup and a half of fresh milk. A cup and a half of fresh milk. You can always add anyway pag sa tingin ninyo medyo kulang yung sauce niya. And to thicken it up, cornstarch. Okay? Cornstarch to thicken it up. Ang measurement, I'll put it later sa below. Okay? And then add salt, pepper, yung sa taste ninyo. Ayun. So, I'm going to do the cooking now. And, yeah. I'll see you again. half a kilo of minced beef, half a kilo of minced beef, about another half a kilo of red hot dog, half a kilo of red hot dog. And for the sauce, we need, I usually use the sweet style spaghetti sauce, or you can just use a plain tomato sauce. I also want a little bit of banana ketchup. Nilalagay ko siya para medyo hindi masyadong maasim. And the tomato paste, just a little bit to thicken it up. And it also helps with the evap. So I'll put up a can of evap. And cheddar cheese. Or, cheddar cheese, grated one. Sugar, salt, pepper, and achuete for coloring. So, for sauteing, garlic and onion. And of course, I already boiled my pasta. Okay? I've already boiled it. So it's about a kilo because medyo madami kami dito sa bahay and we like to eat spaghetti. It's our favorite here in the house. We can eat spaghetti every day. Not every day, at least, you know, once a week. Niboil ko na to. So what I did is I used a big bowl of water. I will wait till it boiled. I put oil, a lot of salt, and then this one. And then pag medyo malambot na siya, ganun o, pwede nyo na, tikman nyo, malambot na siya. You drain it, and then, yeah, it's all ready. Okay? So, let's go get cooking. I'll put all the ingredients down below later on for you to have a look if you did not catch everything what I said. Okay? Alright, let's go and get cooking now. Product, the spaghetti. Okie doke. And this is the burger steak that I made.
Squid, of course. Ang pambansang rice ng Philippines. Ayan. So that's my burger steak and my spaghetti a la Jollibee. Let's enjoy eating. Thanks for watching. So again, this is my finished product of my burger steak. Okay, we're ready to eat. And this one is my spaghetti. So it's eating time now with the family, and the dogs are also hungry. So ayun. So if you like this video, this is my first cooking video dito sa vlog ko. So if you like this video, kindly subscribe, like, share, and comment down below. Sabihin niyo if you like the if it worked for you, or ano ba, ano suggestions niyo for next video, food video ko, you can add it on, and I'll get back to you. Okay, so again, thank you guys. Let's enjoy cooking and then let's enjoy eating, and I'll see you again on my next video. Okay, I hope you enjoy the food, and take care, and God bless. Love you all. Bye.